That's a big shot. That's a big shot. Philadelphia.
Philly.
Second half. I smell barbecue.
Oh no.
I like that.
You want some chorizo?
You play with your girl. I'm really like using these chopsticks for real. My older brother would be so proud.
Yeah, I had to get my mojo back.
Oh crap, I just had it. Sushi baby on 10. Sushi baby. We are having a rocky first day, or second day. We are stuck under the rain. So far for breakfast we had, well I had French toast, hash browns and some fruit. It was okay. French toast was mediocre. It was good though, but mediocre at the same time. Y'all, day two is much better.
I'm fucking lit like a motherfucker.
Oh, that tastes so good. today is day three. It has been a very rough day three. It is raining. Just so this is day three. Day three is a little rough. Day two is even rougher. I don't have much from day two because I was tore up. Couldn't get nothing, but day three, we've eaten breakfast. Had our baby sister on, hit the pool a little bit, and I'm a little tipsy right now as we speak. I just had to come back to the room, hit the shower, change my bathing suit, because I couldn't control my bladder as I was taking a shot. The second shot hit me. The second shot was the worst shot. I don't lie. Oof. So now we're just back in the tank top. Short shorts. Found some other black people because, you know, black people gonna meet black people. We gonna unite. But it's raining, so I'm gonna leave my camera in the room for now. And if anything, I'll just get some stuff on my phone. But we outside. I just got my little birdies on. That's all. Ain't much. But yeah, I'm tore up a little bit. One more shot. I'm done. More shot and I'm done. But overall, it is looking like I would give the trip a 7 out of 10 if anything. Just the weather, if anything, was the case, but because it's been a little bit rainy, but it's looking a little rocky on the get back home. Just because I'm flying standby, so today I'm gonna figure that out as well. Like the end of day three. What is it, like 8:30 now? I think so, about 8:30. We have met other people. Cause you know, black people always finding black people. That we do. No matter where we go, we always finding each other. And now we are supposed to go meet up with them. This is the fit. day. It has been a very long day traveling to and from. It's been a very long trip, but it's been a very long day traveling home from Cancun. We tried for two flights to Cancun, missed both of those flights. Ended up having to go to from Cancun, Mexico to Chicago, Illinois, and then be in Chicago for about 2.5 hours. Then we went from Chicago to Philadelphia. So I'm finally home. I'm so drained and so tired. This shower is about to feel amazing. Thank you for watching. I love and appreciate all the support. I will be sleeping like the next 5 minutes. So it's been fun.